In Pindaya, central Myanmar, men have been cramming Buddhas into a natural cave for centuries. There are over 8,000 of them today, ranging from miniature Buddhas to tall statues several meters tall.